Batman, Randy Orton, the youngest world heavyweight champion in the history. And check this out, JR. Can you believe this? Randy Orton is front page news. That is the front page of the Toronto Sun this morning. When you woke up, you didn't read about Hurricane Charlie. You didn't read about the Olympics. Randy Orton is on the front page.
He's the new world champ. And the celebration is on here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Certainly a mixed reaction in this capacity crowd here tonight.
What? A mixed reaction? What are you talking about? This is a huge standing ovation. I can't wait.
I can remember seeing in years and years between Randy Orton and Chris Benoit, and I've got to take my hat off to Chris Benoit. What a class act. After losing to Randy Orton, Chris Benoit came back to the ring, extended his hand like the man that he is, and shook hands with Randy Orton, signifying that on that night, for at least 3 seconds, Randy Orton was the better man.
Okay, okay, put your hat back on, JR. Enough about Chris Benoit. Let's talk about that man, the man of destiny, our new world heavyweight champion, Randy Orton. Did you see him holding that microphone up? It reminded me of a man holding a torch, and that's what he's going to do. He's going to carry the torch for the WWE into the future. Oh, what a champion.
He's only 24 years of age.
Stand up, JR. Get up on your feet.
The youngest champion in WWE history.
Oh, that's it, Randy. Bask in the glory. You are the man.
This is fabulous.